always triggers a car alarm. Understood that? Well.
Thank you. stop on to Lennon. All stops in between our next station stop is going to be Dia. We should be there in approximately 6 minutes. Please keep your feet off the seats. And if you happen to see any suspicious activities, please report to crew immediately. Please have your ticket fares up available for ticket agency conductors as they come by. If you do require a reduced rate, please have the documents out as well. We do accept all major credit cards except American Express. That change is always greatly appreciated. Also, folks that are visiting quiet car or close to the locomotive is car 1004. Please keep in talking to a minimum. If you have to get a phone call, move that call on the front door. See you coming up 6 minutes, folks.
Know when we get to certain parts. Okay, thanks.
Yeah. Mike.
All right.
Yep.
Thank you.
join you for a minute?
Mm-hmm.
Can I sit for a minute?
Mm-hmm. Not even.
I'm doing my walk.
Yeah.
Thanks for telling me about getting on the train.
Mm-hmm. Anytime. Yeah, we've had left people behind in the past. We've actually left them behind.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Because one day I was like...
Because they usually they've announced it. 5-minute departure warning.
Right. Well, they helped the train up for me.
Yep.
I was walking maybe 100 feet away to help with me.
Yep.
You know why? Because I'm over 60.
Yep.
Right?
And I let them know to wait for you to come.
Okay, well, thank you.
Yep.
I don't know why they helped, but it was nice.
Oh, yeah, they do.
Yeah.
There's someone that takes a while. They'll wait.
Good.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I have to finish my walk.
All right.
Cordova is your name.
Yep.
I got half your name right.
Yep. I already uploaded the first half of this morning.
Oh. Okay. How many days a week do you do this?
Just one day.
One day a week?
One day only.
Oh, one day.
And then it depends on what I want to do after.
Okay.
Thank you. You have a good one, man. Take it easy.
Yeah. If you're going out that way, that door's not going to open. You're going to have to...
Oh.
That's the quiet car.
Yeah, it opens at Los Ranchos.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Only at this one and at this other one.
Yeah, that's right.
Thanks, so.
Hello? We're just coming into Los Ranchos Journal Center now. I'm on the second car behind the other car behind the locomotive. So I'm on car number 1013. Exactly. And we caught two double rainbows. It rained. It rained up there where we were coming through the Indian tribe land and, no, actually through Water Canyon, and then it rained up over at Bernalillo Sandoval area. The whole platforms were all wet. Because it rained. It rained. Huh? No, outside on the station platform, I said. Yeah. Yeah, I noticed that. Yeah, we are. We're doing... This one's going to be a quick stop, and then we'll be over to Montaño. Alright, bye. Talk to you when I get fully back home.